Mike, three games prior to this one, Carolina has scored first in each game, and all of them have been on the power play. Here's the Devils' opportunity to reverse that.
Off this tie-up, it comes back to Rafalski. Has Langenbrenner out there, Gomez with it.
That took 6 seconds. Did the puck get across to Gianta? Wow, from the faceoff, 6 seconds worth. Gomez helps beat Brindamore. That is saying something. Rafalski down low. Now let's watch the pass. Off the skate, I believe, of Ward, and it'll be a Gomez goal. Gianta's in the right spot. That creates the problem. What a faceoff win by Gomez. Especially against Rod Brindamore. Brilliant play. Brilliant play by Gomez to beat Brindamore. And then the Devils get a carom goal, much like the Carolina Hurricanes had in game one of this series.
How much do players believe in omens? Probably evaporates once you get to April on the calendar, but this is Janssen throwing it back in. As the emphasis line is out for New Jersey, Weimer and Janssen along with Eric Rasmussen at center. As this is played around the line and Hale moves over. Healthy hit by Janssen and still down as a Hurricane.
Oh my. Janssen has not had much ice time in this series, and he caught Adams, and did he ever nail Kevyn Adams. Janssen has not played much in the series, right, Mike, as far as ice time per game?
11:30 total in the three games that he's played.
And how many hits, body checks, has he been given credit for?
16 through the first three until this one.
And a lot of them are just like this. Boom. I mean, he explodes into people. He's extremely strong. Let's go back to the power play goal and take a look at Gomez. He took the stick, and then he took the puck. What a brilliant play that is. And then Rafalski could go to work. And then here's the break where it goes off the skate blade. But you don't beat Rod Brindamore very often on a draw. Gomez did that. And now we have words here at center ice as Janssen is being talked to. Pierre?
Well, we got lots of action here. You've got all kinds of guys challenging Cam Janssen. They're not happy with that hit on Kevyn Adams. John, you just showed the Brindamore face-off loss and the great win by Gomez. Kevyn Adams, it can be argued, is the most underappreciated center iceman in the league, and if they lose Kevyn Adams, that's a big thing. Now Janssen just comes in. He knows how important Adams is, and he puts the old kabong on him. Now Adams is sitting on the bench. To his credit, he hasn't left. Cam Janssen, before the game, I talked to him. He said, I'm going out there. I'm not going to play a lot, but when I play, I'm getting physical, and I'm getting in their face.